Isaac, talk to me about a gospel artist hanging out with a married woman. Socialite. She's your friend. How is she like, by the way? What kind of person is she?
I think she's okay.
Me, I don't know her. Every time with me, my friend, let's not even go there. She's okay. That you, a man of very many words, you describe as someone as okay.
I am going there.
You add lots of words when you... Yeah.
Uh-huh. Now, there's something that we call image therapy in social media. For example, he looks good.
He does. Hey, what for day on a daily?
Yeah. So, but you see, there's a big role the media plays in someone's life. Mm-hmm. They can either uplift you or tarnish your image. So what do you do?
Or try to tarnish your image.
Exactly. So, like I said...
Media has bashed me for, I think, 5 years now, but I'm still here.
But you also have to agree that they made you. The media made you, Exodus.
Why do you make me to put me down?
It's
our work. So you've not made me. Why do you make me to want to put me down?
Let me tell you. For you... In fact, I'll get
God
back to
made
you.
Me, not
okay.
Me.
To answer your question, why she would hang out with a gospel artist, I have no problem with that. But
No. Of course, no one has a problem with Judith Hart. It is the gospel artist we have a problem hanging out with a married woman and having pictures taken of them. I think she was kissing him like...
Peck, again. That's a peck. That's not a kiss.
Again,
Do it again. Show it again. Show it again, please, Uswata.
No.
Taswalu, show it again.
It was a peg. It was a peg.
Thank you.
To answer your question, I think it's okay to have friends from different realms. Mm-hmm. If Exodus, for example, is a faith-based artist that wants to hang out, for example, with Judith Hard, there is no problem with that. Mm-hmm. The only problem comes, one, what have they been doing in the past that can actually help someone write a bad story about them? Two, which person is actually following them? Three, in which social circles are they moving? Why I said you need sometimes to delete some contact from your phone is because some people actually exist to ruin you. And they will not tell you. If for example, you posted a pic, me and you posted a pic, for example, in our WhatsApp statuses, people are going to ask questions. Why is Luswata with Isaac? I mean, what's going on? And tomorrow on red paper, exactly, you'll see Luswata has a new husband or boyfriend. But which... may not be okay, but where it comes down to is how do you manage such a crisis?
In life, you meet people. People meet people. It is a way of life. We are not going to relate with animals. We relate with people.
We are in this world. We are not of this world.
Yes, but we are in this world with the people of this world. Why did Jesus come to this world? To change the people of this world. That's the true gospel. It is not Nasanze Exodus Mubala. Can you imagine Omulokole Mubala? Jesus went to places where the Pharisees never expected him to go. It was actually against the law, but that is where he was. He was with the woman with the issue of blood. He was with the woman that was a prostitute. Everybody held stones and is like, if you've never done it before, please stone her. And they all shied away with their stones. The man with the legion of demons. You understand?
Suochola.
Antikatiola, but the company is big. So your company at Judith Hart. Mm-hmm. And Judith Hart is my friend. You understand? So sometimes you're gonna hang with her friends.
How are you friends with Judith Hart?
What is the problem? But don't you have friends? Don't you have friends? By the way, let me ask you. Don't you have male friends who are married?
Mary, I also want to ask you.
Don't you have male friends who are married?
Jojo, you wanted to say?
Don't you have male friends who are married?
My male friends are not socialites.
Don't you have male friends who are married is my question. I'm not talking about social or not social. Mokwano ziramo. Please.
I want to ask you something. Yeah? These days I see Pastor Gembe with this Rodake girl. Rodake dresses very, very bad, you know. So should we say Pastor Gembe is dating Rodake as well?
Pastor Gembe has no wife. Pastor Gembe, in fact, he's looking for a wife. If he married Rodake, He's a freelancer. He's yenonya.
Oh, kati chogamba. Married people are not supposed to mingle with other married people. So only unmarried are supposed to mingle with a certain type of people, yeah?
That's married people. Married people should always mingle with married people, not the way you mingle with Judith.
What is the difference? How do I mingle with Judith? Have you ever seen a picture of me and Judith naked? Have you ever seen
No. I've never seen a picture.
Let me ask this. Let's forget about Judith Hart, because I have very many friends.
I don't care about your other friends. I don't care about
Why
your other...
Why is Judith Hart the whole point? She's friends with every male.
Exactly.
This is what I'm trying to say. This is what I'm trying to say. So, we oloza ti abafumbo tebaina kubera friends.
Wazo nete gekede? Wazo nete gekede? No, let me tell you. Wazo ngo nete gekede? I can tell.
No, mbuza chibuza. I'm smart like that.
Mbuza.
Marrieds are not supposed to mingle with other marrieds. Oh, have you ever seen me in a compromising situation with a female friend?
Do you know that people look up to you?
Yes, I know that. And
do you know that people?
I don't want.
Do you know that people? Some people, people who don't go to church, actually, for them, your music is where they get scripture. Is they connect with you spiritually.
That's very true. And I don't want to give people a fake me. I don't want to be a face and then I am a totally different face. You understand? I want to be real. I want these people to feel the real me, not the fake me. I don't want to stand and preach what I am not.
There's a young boy out there.
I don't want to be a hypocrite.
Who, for him, he thinks, abalokole church. But there's this guy, this musician, Exodus. I like the way he dresses. He relates with me. I like his music. I relate with his music, but now when about this other image of him, it's very confusing. Simani Nzebwembando was that when I'm thinking about somebody spiritual, there's a certain way they should conduct themselves in society, because these 14, 13, 12, 17 year olds are looking up to you. They are confused. They don't know if this is how it is. There's a confusion there. For you, you think you're just living your life, but the life you're living is confusing these young children. Do you agree?
Yeah, that's why I'm coming to the point of one, him as a person, or every person you call a socialite, needs to have a media team. It plays a very crucial role, because you're going to do something, someone is going to take a picture, send it to someone at Red Pepper, who is going to publish it at a free cost, and it's going to sell. He's going to look bad. So what does it mean? You as a person need to have, like I said, a media team. People are constantly making that noise about you in the media. So that when this thing, when this actually comes out, someone says, no, this is actually wrong.
But that someone, do you agree? So, you see? Exactly. But you have to agree.
When we were about a wrong picture about people, there was a time...
A picture speaks for itself.
No. There was a time I was performing at a Bell event. Mm-hmm. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, first of all, people have this perception. You being Christian, you have to be in sing in church alone. So I'm on stage, I'm singing. This girl, she's dressed skimpy. She's a fan.
She's drunk.
You understand? Yes. She's dressed skimpy. Me, I'm singing. And she comes and dances with an artist. The following morning, some tabloid, they took a picture in a certain position, and what they wrote
That's
was
what tabloids
Exodus
do.
Coming from behind. Really? Yeah. Was I doing that? Was that what I was doing?
Where are you coming, though?
You understand?
Where
you? So, you guys have played
but
a
you
major
suffer.
Role.
You suffer.
Because you know. Write about Exodus, a gospel artist in the bar in this compromising situation.
It's controversy.
It's going to sell.
Yes.
And that is what you do.
It's controversy. It sells. It's what we do. Why are you giving us this material?
So tell people the honest truth. We are selling material. Mm-hmm. You understand? We are selling material. But that is not who I am.
What do you mean? No, Exodus. You see where the dilemma is? Is that not everybody who follows you, not everybody who likes your music is going to go to, I don't even know how you find out personal. For us, we go to social media now, but then we would just wait for a newspaper to write about you. And then that's how we know what you're up to. That's how we... you know, the public is not going to follow your life personally because they don't know. Right now, they don't even know we are filming. Until this show airs, they won't know. Until you post it on social media, yeah? So you can't say, you that's not who I am personally. For us, the image you're giving us as public consumers, that's what we see.
No,
that's what we know.
No.
Because that's what we consume.
No, no. It is what you want to portray over certain people because of what you want to sell. Yes.
No.
Yes,
my dear. That's
not
how it is.
No, that is it. That is it. That's why he has said it's very important for a popular personality, let me call it that. You understand? To have a PR, a media team, and all, it's very important. You understand? Because I need to divert my people from your fake truth. You understand? To give them the real truth. Why don't you talk about the charitable projects we do?
We do.
You do not.
We do.
You
we
do
talk
not.
About it.
No, you don't.
Okay, talk about
no,
it
you
now.
Don't.
Talk about your charity work.
That's exactly. That's what you're telling me. But that's not important. Why don't you... Why
your charity
you,
work is not important.
Why don't you 80% talk about the positive things?
Because...
Why do you 80% talk about what's negative?
Because as
and
human beings...
Times,
as human beings, what
times,
we consume... what
times,
we, our test buds... There's...
Say us media personalities,
no,
our test buds.
We don't
no,
write these things for us. Do we write these things for us?
I'll actually tell you a secret. Do you know that there are some personalities in Uganda who actually pay people to write negative stories
Thank
about them?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Well, I didn't know that.
Actually, people who are hired Luswata, to follow
know.
People and take compromising pictures. It's actually called negative PR. You want people to see you constantly so that your name keeps on ringing in their heads. Why? Because you'll reach a point where you say, hey man, no one knows about me now in town. What should I do? Then you call Isaac. Isaac says, you know what? Do you have a bikini? Let's go to Munyonyo. Take a very compromising picture with somebody. It is news. People are talking about you. There are people who actually do that.
One person actually, one time, he works with a certain paper. They call me and say, Exodus, I want 500,000. Otherwise, I have pictures with you and Judith Hart.
And she pops up again.
For a fact, I do not have a compromising picture with anyone. So I'm like, you know what, yeah? I don't have the money. Please go ahead and publish. Just go ahead and do it. He said, you're sure? I'm like, yeah, do so.
We'll be right back.